The Loyola University Maryland women's basketball team will compete Tuesday against Maryland and Saturday against Mount St. Mary's. Head coach Joe Logan took the time after practice to talk with Greyhounds All Access.
I think we just have to take it, you know, really 1 4-minute segment at a time. If you look at the whole game and you look at the teams that Maryland's played, they've obviously pulled away from them, and most recently Appalachian State, and before that a really, really great win for Maryland at Purdue, which is a tough place to play. I think that the other two stats that we really have to look at are rebounding. You know, we're not as big as they are, so we need to box out and then possess the ball, and we need to keep them off the free throw line. They do an excellent job of attacking the basket and getting the free throw line. They do an excellent job of getting offensive rebounds and getting the free throw line. So those are the two big stats. You know, and then offensively, execute. You know, they're going to take you out of your sets, and it's really about how you play as they take you out of your sets. That'll be the difference in the game. Kaiser, you know, she's just gotten better every year. You know, she's really gotten in, thought she got in tremendous shape last year when we played them. She's gotten in even better shape. I think she's doing an excellent job of leading them both physically and emotionally and vocally. So she's a tough matchup. And, you know, when they need to score, they're going to go to her. And then they have a tremendous freshman in Alyssa Thomas. A great kid. She's, you know, versatile. She can go into the post. She can shoot the jump shot. She's long, and she's going to be a tough matchup around the ACC and for the next years that we play them.
Mount St. Mary's heading up on Saturday. We're 11-21 all time against them. With the last 5 meetings, we've won. What are you looking for on Saturday against Mount St. Mary's?
Yeah, we're looking to win the 6th meeting in a row. But that's a local rivalry, you know, and that's a big game. You know, some people around here call it the Super Bowl. It's a big rivalry. I think those games have gone back and forth. We were down big in the first half last year, and Miriam kind of put us on her back and got us over the hump. And 2 years ago, we beat them here. Being down 10 with about 2 minutes to go in the game. So it's going to be a war. You know, I think we're both struggling right now, but that game you can kind of throw out the records, throw out all the stats, and that's going to come down to, you know, the last 4 or 5 possessions. So it's going to be a good, hard-fought contest on Sunday.
The Greyhounds will face Maryland on Tuesday at 7 p.m. here at Reitz Arena. They will then compete against Mount St. Mary's on Saturday at 1:30 p.m. For all your information on Loyola Greyhounds, visit www.loyolagreyhounds.com.